Hello, I'm AlvinUber95, and we are going to go over the events we did in playing racing games in this year 2022. We all had completed a career mode in racing games. We had all skills to complete the game, strive through the completion of the game, and won in first place in many of the races. We also had an opportunity to get the car fully upgraded with the racing parts. In Forza Horizon 5, we had done many road races, drag races, dirt races, cross-country races, and street races. We also had done the PR stunts without the collision to get 3 stars using the powerful vehicles that allow us to have more grip or more power. We had done all the races using more grip on the tires while using the upgraded car. We had also selected the suitable parts including the race tire compound for the road racing and the street racing. We had a lot of skills to complete any of the events. Even though there's traffic, we had managed to avoid hitting the traffic while going for street racing. We had completed many stores in Horizon Adventure and reached the Hall of Fame in this game. We had taken pictures for the photo challenge reasons and for fun. We have completed the Horizon Adventure. In Need for Speed Most Wanted 2005, we had done many races to defeat the Blacklist with the tuned vehicle and had a regular appearance change to decrease the heat level. We had put in a lot of effort to get the hero car back after his fix when we defeated all the Blacklists in this game. In Hot Wheels Unleashed, we had done many races and time trials using the powerful vehicles to complete events to advance further to defeating all the monsters in Hot Wheels City Rumble. During the boss race, we had avoided the hazards from the monsters to keep the car running until we had won the race. Not only the races and time trials, the secrets to be completed is required to advance. After defeating all the monsters in Hot Wheels City, we had done many races. In Sega Rally Revo, we had done many races in first place with a powerful vehicle that allows more grip on the roads. Even though if you got below first place, we will strive into first place. The skills used in this game are based on the FIA World Rally Championship driver skills. We have completed all the championships. We would like to thank you for watching the videos, tuning in and subscribing to this channel. We hope you enjoyed the videos for this year. We hope to receive this racing skills next year. This is what we have done this year. Happy New Year!